You don't have to worry. Your principal cares about her students. She doesn't take this lightly. Your teachers will know what to do tomorrow morning. Do you know this kid from middle school? Max.
He was one of them.
This is ridiculous. He's obviously jealous of you for some reason. For him to pick on you like this?
Nobody's jealous of me. Who would want to be me?
What are you talking about?
I'm too short.
Hey.
That's what it is, Mom. I'm too short to do anything. People see me and they feel bad or just laugh.
That's not true.
I wish I was normal.
How many times do we have to have this conversation? Max, no one is normal. Everyone has their own thing. You just have to find what's yours.
What'd you get for number four?
Good morning, fellow students. It's time for your daily news. The canned food drive will be accepting donations until this Friday. Please visit room 1505 to donate. If you plan on attending the homecoming dance, don't forget to purchase your tickets during lunch. Tickets will not be sold at the door. Basketball tryouts will be held after school today in the gym. Everyone is welcome to attend, regardless of experience. We hope to see you there.
Yo, so who do you think is gonna make captain this year?
I wouldn't be surprised if it's Josh.
Really?
He did make more shots than any of us.
Yeah, but that's only because he's such a ball hog.
Hey, that is something. He acts like a pig, he eats like a pig, and he sweats like a pig too.
Yeah, just like your mom at Famous Dave's.
Oh, oh,
oh Dave.
Boy.
Well, that's a good one.
My mom doesn't even go to the Famous Dave's though.
Hey, I'll catch you guys later.
Alright, see you later.
Alright, see you later, Lucas.
Hello? Hey, you were at tryouts, right? What's your name?
Max.
Max. May I sit down? My name is Lucas. I'm a junior here. What grade are you in?
Freshman.
You know, I didn't make the team when I was a freshman. Most freshmen don't.
It doesn't matter.
Why not?
Because I'm not like most freshmen.
Well, I'll tell you what. Maybe I can give you a few pointers for next time.
Won't make any difference.
Max, if you don't mind me asking, why did you choose to try out for basketball? Why today?
I don't even know. I just wanted to find my own thing.
Why is that?
Because I'm tired of not fitting in. Thought maybe if I was a part of something, then people would like me.
I understand why.
No, you don't. Start pretending like you do.
Max!
Good morning, everyone. I'm Mr. Deakins. I'm subbing for your teacher today, who is on a field trip. All we're doing today is this worksheet, which is due at the end of the class. So, please get started. What's going on?
Max is having a bad day. I'll go talk to him. What's the matter, Max?
Not used to the elevation?
Stop it! Put me down!
Or what? You gonna fight me?
I'd like to see you try. Your punches couldn't even reach my face.
Just leave me alone!
But why? Seems like you could use a friend.
Excuse me.
Now put him down, or I'm showing this to the principal.
Are you okay?
Thanks.
No problem. I know how to deal with bullies.
Were you bullied?
No. I was a bully.
You mean, you. But you're so nice. What'd you do?
When I was a freshman, I used to make fun of this kid who was overweight. And he had a lot of problems at home, and I sure didn't help. But after a while, he changed. He started smiling more. More than I was. Eventually, I asked him, "How are you so much happier than me?" And he told me. He said, he learned to accept himself for who he was. And it doesn't matter if you want to be part of a group or in a team. If you want to find your own thing, you just have to be you. And that's what I wanted to tell you yesterday, Max. Just be happy with who you are.
Thank you. What do you want?
I just want to talk. Are you okay?
No. I'm failing biology for the second time. What am I missing? I push you down, and then you get up 10 times faster, and you're happy. You look so happy. I wish I was normal. I wish it was you.
Nobody's normal, and I can help you with biology.
Why would you do that after how I've treated you?
Because I understand what situation you're in. Everyone's a victim in some way. Some people are overweight. Some come from a broken family. Some are a little short, and some need a little tutoring. But you can't let that stop you. Just accept yourself. Be happy with who you are.